Hamilton's Brott Music Festival has been delighting audiences for 34 years. And this year they've announced a summer of live, socially distanced, and outdoor concerts. To tell us more is the legendary artistic director, Boris Brott. Good to see you. Thanks for joining us on Morning Live.
Very nice to see you, Bob, as well.
So nice to get back to live music as well. Of course, last year the Summer Music Festival had to pivot to virtual, but here we're back with live music. But the pandemic, of course, it's impacted live music. How has it impacted the musicians? How is your community doing and the incredibly talented people that you work with?
Well, it's been very challenging because the musicians rely upon their income to play. And their income really is very sketchy without that opportunity. And similarly, for our festival, however, the governments and our sponsors have been extremely understanding and very helpful. And we really put on a marvelous festival last year, pivoting, getting performances and players, coaches from, you know, we operate on a mentor-apprentice basis with Canada's best young professional musicians. And we had coaches like the oboe player of the Berlin Philharmonic and the concertmaster of the Vienna Philharmonic and San Francisco. So we were able to pivot to around the world. And this is going on this summer. For the first 2 weeks of the festival, people were in their homes and pivoting with us on Zoom. They're now all here. And we've had rehearsals this last week for our opera. And it's been really terrific. Socially distanced, being tested every day, but it's going along and everybody's healthy and we're really enjoying making music together at the very highest level and really looking forward to our first performance in Hamilton on July the 15th at the Ancaster Fairgrounds. Tickets are still available. Come in your car, bring your own bubble. There'll be some food trucks there as well, so come early and you'll be able to enjoy this wonderful opera of Mozart's Under the Stars, We Hope.
Yeah, and this is music to our ears to hear that you're doing this. And it's an interesting concept you've come up. And each show is different. But the first one at the Ancaster Fairgrounds, it's a Mozart and a 50s drive-in diner theme.
Yes, indeed. Well, because we're in a drive-in, the director, Anna Theodosakis, thought, well, why not stage the whole thing as if it wasn't a drive-in? And so Despina runs around the stage on roller skates, delivering food to cars. The whole plot has been updated to the 1950s, and it truly is magnificent. And it's a shorter version of the opera, only 90 minutes long, and no intermission, as with all of the shows. On Thursday, July 22nd, we have Broadway Heroes, yep. Music of Sound, Sound of Music, West Side Story, Les Misérables, all your favorites. On July 30th, Bohemian Rhapsody, the music of Queen.
Yes, looking forward to that one. You've put that on before, and it's amazing.
Yeah, absolutely fabulous. And Sunday, August the 8th, at Suan Estate Winery in Jordan, which is just down towards Niagara. Beautiful property. A concert at 3 o'clock, which is sold out already. We added another concert at 6 o'clock. You'll be able to try your favorite wines, and at the same time, enjoy the wonderful music of Mozart with Valerie Tryon, our own dear Valerie Tryon, playing Mozart's Piano Concerto number 23.
So, and if we have viewers headed to Collingwood this weekend, it actually kicks off Saturday night in Collingwood, right?
That's correct. Our opera stars are giving a program, a very varied program of arias and ensembles from operas from La Boheme and Turandot you name it.
So much to catch. And again, great shows you've got lined up at the Ancaster Fairgrounds. So we will link up the website so people can get tickets and check it out. Good to see you, Boris Brott.
Nice to see you, Bob. And isn't this a wonderful way of being interviewed? I don't have to get up and go to the studio.
You're not wearing pants,
not
are
wearing
you?
Pants.
No. Yes, I am.
We got to go.
Shower and stay, especially for you.